I'm getting a signal from my focus. Everything okay there, Porgif?
Ah! My steel flame friend! Behold!
Oh, your lockbox. The one I found in the tunnel.
Just the one! It was bequeathed to me when my dear Ma passed. Never could get the damn thing open, but the lock must have broken off when the Rockbreaker attacked. Haven't seen its contents at long last. I want Marcia to have it. My sister. She could use it more than me.
Hold on. If it was given to you, why couldn't you get it open?
I lost the key. You know how it is with small objects, big hands. Not that you know how it is exactly. I mean, your hands are dainty, of course. No, not dainty. Well forged. That's it.
Porgif.
All right, I stole the box. It was supposed to go to Marcia, but I just wanted something of my Ma's to remember her by.
So the box rightfully belongs to your sister, and now you want to return it. What was inside that made you change your mind?
Nothing. I just thought she'd want it back. She and my Ma were close. Me, well, guess you could say I was always the stray spark.
All right, Porgif. Sounds like you want me to give this box to your sister. Where is she?
That is a good question. I know she was working in Chainscrape last.
Huh. I have a friend there. I can ask her.
Ha-ha! Well-forged and well-connected.
If I'm in the area, I will try to find your sister. At least to hear her side of the story.
Okay. Well, if you see Marcia, tell her. I still remember the flying keg.
I bet Petra would know where I can find Marcia. I should pay her a visit the next time I'm in Chainscrape.
Welcome, Elven.
Well,
even this
look who's back.
Meridian needs a challenge.
Play making some sparks fly out there.
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves, mostly. But they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking, giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. Hey. I'm looking for an Osram named Marcia. She might be working here in Chainscrape. Do you know her?
Marcia? Yeah, of course. Tough gal. Puts her back into her work. Not like the drunken louts around here. Why are you looking for her?
I met her brother out west. He asked me to return a family heirloom to her.
Huh. I didn't know Marcia had a brother. Anyway, last I heard, she was doing a job out by those old Karja signal towers. Northeast of here.
Thanks.
Osram family squabbles ain't pretty. Best of luck wading into that muck.
I have to go. It was good to see you again, Petra.
And you, Flamehair. Don't be a stranger.
This turned into something tasty. Petra said Porgif's sister should be working around here. I have a feeling she won't be thrilled to hear from her brother. But at least she'll get her lockbox back.
One of these days, I gotta upgrade my tools. Getting dull as flat ale.
Marissa?
Yeah? What's it to- Oh! The Nora maid. How do you know my name?
I, met your brother, Porgif, out west. He asked me to give you this.
My ma's lockbox. That miserable chuff stole this from me. By the forge, he broke the lock, too!
Actually, that was from a rockbreaker.
Oh. So he's dead, then?
No. After he saw what was inside, he wanted you to have it.
Oh. Then I guess guilt finally caught up with him. Let's see here. A jewel. Surprised he didn't pocket it for himself. And a letter. It's from my ma. Her last wish was that I make amends with Porgif. That doesn't make sense. Porgif caused her, all the family, so much grief. Always running off to chase easy shards instead of helping Dad at the forge. Why would I want him back in my life?
If Porgif read that letter, then maybe he wants to make amends too. He also asked me to tell you that he remembers the flying keg.
That bug. When we were kids, we used to grab a metal panel and slide down this big hill. But one day, Porgif got the idea to use an old keg. He climbed inside and off he went. Only, he didn't stop at the bottom of the hill. That keg kept rolling with Porgif still inside, right off a ledge. You'd think the keg sprouted wings the way it soared. Then splash, right into the lake. Thought he'd drowned for sure. But he lugged himself out, onto the shore, and shouted, "Again!"
Sounds like a good memory.
Think that might be the only time I can remember us not fighting. Just lying there, by the lake, laughing till it hurt to breathe. When you met my brother, did he look okay?
As well as you can expect for someone out in the middle of the desert. You could see for yourself.
Nah. I mean, I heard some folks are headed out that way, but I don't know. I'll think about it. Thank you for bringing me this. Here, for your troubles.
Thank you. If you decide to go, you'll find your brother at a place called Camp Nowhere.
Of course he'd end up nowhere. Thank you again for returning my ma's lockbox. She hand-carved it, you know. Hope Porgif's staying out of trouble out west. Maybe I should head out there. I don't know. What would I even say to him? Hi, Porgif. Your sister here. How about all this sand, huh?
Something underwater.
It's a Horus, Hanon. Just poke through the perimeter.
Erica, the mobile cover prototype is in the vault. All three keys are required to override the lockdown. Can you bring me the one from your security console right away?
Okay. Just don't get killed before I get...
Erica? Erica!
Sounds like I need three of these keys to get to the mobile cover system. There's coordinates for another console on file. I should check it out. These ruins. Another console. Got it.
It's raining hell over here, Sergeant!
No shit, Corporal. The egghead over at Voltos needs our security key to get the mobile cover prototype out of here. Get to the console and get it out of here! We have a second enemy contact incoming! Another Horus! Someone call in that goddamn airstrike!
Another access key that never got to this prototype. There's coordinates for a third one nearby. Maybe I can find it. Use something other than fire. look for that console. My fall. Third console.
Outside, Doc.
Done, thank God. The mobile cover prototype is locked in the vault. I need all three keys to open it, including yours.
Nope. VP rank means I've got a golden ticket to Elysium. If you want that key, come back and get it, your... Uh-oh.
Well, Dom was a great charmer. It's typical for Pharaoh, I guess. That's three access keys. And... another set of coordinates. Maybe where they were intended to go in the first place.
Thank you.
hold her off. Eventually. Looks like a facility used to be here. This place got hit hard. The vault mentioned in the recordings should be in here somewhere. We just have to follow the coordinates. Hunter killer. Not easy to take down.
Thank you.
Now I just have to get to the vault. This looks promising. I'm guessing this was Hernan. This must be the vault mentioned in the data I found. I should be able to access it.
Granted.
I don't think anyone's gonna make it. Not sure which will get me first, the airstrike or the Horus.
Another sad ending. At least I have the prototype now. I might even be able to make something out of it if I use the data on that drive Gendas found. I'll want to know what happened here. I think I can climb my way through those rocks. Good Friday machine is shot there, no?
Ignoring me again.
You've returned. You found something, didn't you? Come now, don't just keep it to yourself.
It's difficult to explain.
Please, I just want to understand as much as I can.
Definitely not a tray cover.
The old ones fought a massive battle here against machines. Some fled, but others stayed behind to try to salvage this, to help others carry on the fight.
Did they survive? So, they failed.
It made it into the hands of the most renowned warrior in the Sundom, did it not? And every item we recover will be used to ensure their memory lives on.
I didn't see any machines at the dig site, so yes, I suppose that is true.
I'll need that tray and your workbench. I'll have to tinker with this to turn it into something I can use.
Of course, Savior. It's the least we can do. May the sun light your way, as you have illuminated ours.
Oh, hi!
Let's take a look at this thing.
Wait till the scholars hear about this. We'll go down in the history books.
Ah, finally.
Nope. What?
Here we go.
I'm glad you found out. What happened here?
Feels right. Time to test it out.
Making sure we tell this story right is why I became a scholar in the first place.
Ready to put fire to steel?
What you think? quicker breast.
Let's get some eggs. Careful there.
Still just half struck.
You could take another look.
Against Regal.
The challenge settled the matter. It was Draka who won.
I do need the trade, so...
I was right. The water's returning. Very slowly. It's a start, I guess. But a feud isn't going to help deal with the water shortage, that's for sure. Maybe I should try talking some sense into them.
Your trade is welcome, Outlander.
Just what I need. A bird with a bad omen. I hate you, you know that?
Bird trouble?
Damn thing's a curse. Sometimes I think being commander's a curse. That Yara's laughing at me from beyond the grave.
What's wrong?
Her stupid bird flew in yesterday with this in its beak. It's a cord that Tanakh children use to carry their training swords. Kind of thing one of our young doesn't lose unless something bad has happened. I checked around. Turns out a kid's missing. Wandered off the day before last. Search parties turned up nothing. The clan's lost kids before, just not while I'm in charge.
Let me see that thing. There's a bit of quartz on here. It's probably sand. Some dirt and clay with a red hue.
Sand, dirt, and red clay? I know a spot where all three meet. Just south of the settlement. Meet me there as soon as you can.
Wait, you're not just gonna send someone?
What if we need that relic of yours again? Besides, you and me rescuing a kid? The clan will eat that up.
Right, because making you look good is what's important. Draka should be around here somewhere. I need to help him look for that missing kid.
Glad you made it, Desert Flame.
So, this is it. Sand, dirt, red clay. Just like you said from looking at the kid's core. You want to use that fancy relic of yours to look around? See if he was here? You might want to start near the bird. Keep squawking like it knows something. Stupid flying vermin.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Let's do this, Red. There. Use your relic.
Small
Find the kids.
Faint, but the tracks lead away from here. Draka, I found a trail. It might be the child.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
You all right? You seem a little down.
Guess so. Turns out that more power means more problems. I thought that with Yara finally gone, I could just make things better.
Doesn't really work that way, huh?
Everyone wants everything, all the time. Food, water, protection. When they don't get what they want, the blades come out.
I remind you of anything?
Yeah, me, with Yara. I get it. Okay, you made your point.
Did you hear that?
Maybe that damn bird does know something. I think the kid's in that ancient wreck.
Help!
There you are. You're safe now.
No! There's machines out there!
Time for a scrap!
Stormbird.
Desert Flame strikes again. Well done.
I should check on Draka and the kids.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Okay, little soldier. You're all right now. What happened?
I just wanted to go on a hunt. I got lost, and then the machines chased me, and...
Oh, okay. You're safe now. All right, just give me a minute with my friend here, and then I'll take you back to Scalding Spear.
Thank you, Commander.
Hey, no need for rank. Just call me Draka. You really helped me out. I'd like to say I could have taken those machines one-on-one, but...
The kid's okay. That's all that matters.
Yeah, his parents will be glad to have him back. His squad, too.
And the rest of the clan?
I won't lie. I needed a win. It'll help shore up my support.
Glad I could help. Just remember, you took the job. Now you have to live up to your responsibilities.
I know. I have to rise to the challenge for the clan. No other option.
Did I just hear humility?
Of course. I'm great at that. Before I forget. Here, take this. Couldn't have done this without you. Oh, and don't worry about the kid. I'll get him home safe.
Keep moving, keep warm.
can read this later.
Welcome back.
Hi, Gaia.
Hello, Aloy.
I'll be off.
Farewell, for now.
Those curves of metal must be the arches Abaddon mentioned. Delos should be waiting for me there.